Mr. Ngomezulu?
My lord, insofar as consultation with our clients after receiving those, I think that will not be sufficient.
What will not be sufficient?
The time for consultation with our clients, because we will receive this information or these documents today. Then tomorrow, when they come at 9:30, the time will not be sufficient enough for consultation.
Okay, Mr. Ramosepedi.
As the court pieces, my lord, I do concur with the sentiment of Mr. Ngomezulu, because the record so far, what I've gone through with what we've been furnished, it's quite voluminous. So we don't know how much volume still are we going to receive. So consultation should be set aside. And just with respect to one number, my lord, I wanted to put to give it to the state. This number was attributed as that being of accused number 2. However, upon consultation with accused number 2, and also me personally dialing this number with that instruction, we need the RICA information and further information on this number, because it's pivotal to what was mentioned by Lieutenant Colonel Hose, and Mr. Stein didn't touch on this number, 072-505-7056. This number is attributed to a different person, and she does confirm she's been using this number for a long time. And in court, it has been placed as if it's accused number 2's number.
Which different person is that?
It's a female person in the Marikana area.
Does your client know that person?
Yes. Yes.
Mr. Maloui, are you going to subpoena that person? Because it's a miracle for 2 people to have the same number.
Yes. The information will be followed up.
As the court pieces are made.
Yes, Mr. Mayor.
I align myself with the sentiments of my learning friends.
Okay.
We will need sufficient time to consult.
What's sufficient? One day? One month, one year?
We don't know the volume of the information that you will
Okay, fine.
Thank you,
Mr. Lomalu.
My lord, I wish to confirm that I have not received the requested information that I have requested last time. And I'm not going to be in a position to commence my cross-examination of Lieutenant Kenneth Holmes.
Okay, Ms. Mshola.
Thank you, my lord. I think, my lord, upon receipt of the information from the state, will then indicate how much time do we need to consult.
My lord, I can just mention that we did on Friday finish the section 205s that the defense requested to them. However, they insist that they want the whole package, including the founding affidavit upon which the information was sought. That is the information that the investigating team is gathering.
So, you want us to adjourn until
when? Adjourn until tomorrow, my lord.
They say Mr. Ngomezulu says tomorrow is too soon.
Yes, I think once they're in receipt of the information, they can then maybe use tomorrow to consult and maybe give an indication of how much time they require. But I think let's take one step at a time, finish the information, then resume tomorrow.
Is that not practical, Mr. Ngomezulu?
It's practical.
Yeah. The other issue, obviously, you don't have enough time to consult at the prison where these gentlemen are kept.
Yeah, but there are time frames when we can consult with them. If they are in
court.
Is it not
easier for them to come here?
Yes.
I mean, it must be.
Yes.
And then you consult from 10 until after 3.
Correct, ma'am.
Yeah. Unlike going to prison there.
That's correct.
And then they tell you the minister is visiting. Is that not so, sir?
That is indeed so.
Okay. Can you interpret for me?
Kafushane njena-ke okwenzekayo ukuthi-ke nanjengoba bekufanele ukuthi uLieutenant Colonel Hose uyaqhubeka-ke namhlanje noma wethula ubufakazi bakhe-ke uyasho-ke mshutshisi ukuthi-ke lokhu noma imininingwane le ibiceliwe yibona abameli-ke akakaqedi ngayo uLieutenant Colonel Hose uthi-ke uzoqeda namuhla becela-ke ukuthi icala lihlehliselwe kusasa kodwa base beyaphendula abameli ukuthi ke kusasa ke angeke kube isikhathi esanele ukuthi singaqhubeka ngoba amaphepha lawo bazowathola kusasa bese bedinga isikhathi sokuthi bahlale phansi ke bathuxisane noma bakhulumisane nani lokho okubizwa ngokuthi uconsulta manje ke leso sikhathi asingeke besaneleke akusho yonke umshushisi ukuthi abawatholeke namuhla lawo maphepha lawo noma kusasa bese ke bayasho ke kusasa ukuthi badinga isikhathi esingakanani sokuthi bangaconsulta nani siboneke ukuthi singaqhubekela phambili okusho ukuthi ke namhlanje angeke siqhubekeke ngenxa yalokho ekhona-ke nokunye futhi ekushiwo uMr Ramosipile mayelana nawe Mnumzana Ntanzi ukuthi kunale number ekukhulunywe ngayo la enkantolo uthi naye-ke uKenneth Stein ukhulumile ngayo uthe mayebiza leyo number 0725057056 lana uma kukhulunywe enkantolo kuthiwe yinumber yakho leyo kodwa-ke yena-ke unasiqinisekisa ukuthi leyo number ukhulumile naleyo muntu lowo umuntu wesifazane ebezama nje ukuthi noma befuna ukuthi akushoke lokho ukuthi la enkantolo kuthiwe yinumber yakho kodwa kuye kwatholakala ukuthi omunye umuntu naleyo muntu ushile ukuthi usenesikhathi futhi eyisebenzisa leyo number leyo.
Okay, for those reasons then, it's practical to postpone to tomorrow at 10 o'clock just to identify what documents are at hand and if so, councils will have the opportunity to consult with their clients.
Ngenxa ke yalezo izathu icala lizohlehliswa kuze kube kusasakhe kusasake ukubona-ke ukuthi yiwakuphi-ke la maphepha atholakalayo nokunikeza abameli isikhathi sokuthi-ke bahlale phansi bakhulumisane nani kuboniswane ngalokho bazobe bekutholile.
Okay, so the court will adjourn then.